Asia is starting to rise, by creating sophisticated military vehicles. MILDEV International Technologies, MILDEV, is an automotive services company, which is used by the Malaysian defense industry, to introduce high-performance 4x4 armored vehicles, for local and international markets. Its chief executive officer Datuk Sri Manai Zamkaza said the model, called MILDEV MAV 4x4, was built on a modular platform with basic network specifications, up to the most sophisticated, to adapt to the modification process according to customer demands later. It was fully developed in this country by the wholly owned company Bumiputra, which uses the expertise of experienced local engineers, and is also the first to be produced in this country, he said, during a press conference session quoted by Harian Metro's website, Malaysia, Thursday, 11/2. The design and development process took 4 years, at a cost of $3.9 million, or the equivalent of RM16 million, to produce this prototype, which will later be offered and reviewed to the Malaysian Ministry of Defense. This production of armored vehicles offers competitive prices, while reducing dependence on international suppliers including after-sales service. As many as 100 units of orders from abroad have been received, and to expand our market we will promote in the Southeast Asia region in the first quarter of 2022, he said. This model uses 70% local components, chassis, body and engine system, and 30% external content, axle, transmission and engine. MILDEV also wants to prove to industry players that Malaysian companies are capable of creating and developing armored vehicles, which have the cooperation and consulting services of the Malaysian Defense Agency, STRIDE, and the Army. The specialty of this armored vehicle, powered by a Caterpillar engine, has a capacity of 7.2-liter turbocharged diesel, with a power of 330 horsepower and 1,116 Nm of torque, which can reach speeds of up to 110 km per hour. The vehicle weighs 14 tons, and is equipped with a modern weapon system with a grenade launcher, a remote control weapon station, RCWS, system for 360-degree firing capability, and a STANAG 4569 Level 2B, and two subordinate shields.